get up, you gon' get dressed, you gon' get out, and you gon' do what you've been called to do. I'm telling you, you going through pain. I know what you feeling. I know exactly, cause I've been there, I've done that, but you gotta work through it. And if you work through your pain, on the other side is a reward. Listen to me, your pain ain't permanent. Your pain ain't permanent. You can get through this. You're bigger than your pain. You're better than that. You're going to be what you call me. You're going to have, and you're going to prove to everybody that tried to break you. You're going to prove them wrong. Everybody that tried to stop you, everybody that tried to kill your dream, you're going to prove all of them wrong. I didn't get to where I wanted to be. I'm finally where I wanted to be, but I had to go through some pain to get there. I use the pain to push me to greatness. I use the pain to push me to greatness. And I'm telling you right now, don't give up. I'm telling you right now, don't give in. To where I am today. I didn't get here because, you know, I'm just deep or because just good things happen to me. I'm gonna tell y'all the truth. There was a time in my life, right? And I stayed in my room. I was listening to my music. I prayed like I never prayed before. I spent more time with God. I had pain going through me. I felt sabotaged. Are you hearing what I'm saying? There were some people who I felt they were out to get me. Are you hearing what I'm saying? They wanted me gone. You talk about haters. Haters. And I went through this for a whole year. Are you hearing what I'm saying? I'm talking about sabotage. I'm talking about pain. I use the pain to push me to greatness. I use the pain to push me to greatness. But I realized when I look back at it all, what God was telling me is, you stuck on good, son. Not permanent. You going through pain. I know what you're feeling. I know exactly because I've been there. I've done that. But you got to work through it. And if you work through your pain, on the other side is a reward. Listen to me. Your pain ain't permanent. Your pain ain't permanent. You can get through this. You're bigger than your pain. You're better than that. You're going to be what you call me. You're going to have, and you're going to prove to everybody that tried to break you. You're going to prove them wrong. Everybody that tried to stop you, everybody that tried to kill your dream, you're going to prove all of them wrong. I didn't get to where I wanted to be. I'm finally where I wanted to be, but I had to go through some pain to get there. I use the pain to push me to greatness. I use the pain to push me to greatness. And I'm telling you right now, don't give up. I'm telling you right now, don't give in. To where I am today. I didn't get here because, you know, I'm just deep or because just good things happen to me. I'm gonna tell y'all the truth. There was a time in my life, right? And I stayed in my room. I was listening to my music. I prayed like I never prayed before. I spent more time with God. I had pain going through me. I felt sabotaged. Are you hearing what I'm saying? There were some people who I felt they were out to get me. Are you hearing what I'm saying? They wanted me gone. You talk about haters. Haters. And I went through this for a whole year. Are you hearing what I'm saying? I'm talking about sabotage. I'm talking about pain. I use the pain to push me to greatness. I use the pain to push me to greatness. But I realized when I look back at it all, what God was telling me is, you stuck on good, son. Too hard to beat, and I'm not keeping up.
Mike and Marcus told me, they said, you know, we got some tough kids. They're ready for you. And I said to myself, they ain't ready. But you know what? Y'all are ready. We're going to take this thing to the top. We're going to be the best team that ever existed. There's nobody. By the time we get done, it's going to be able to stop us. You understand that?
Yes, sir.
We are going to be the most well-conditioned team there has ever seen. Good work. Next week, do not forget your Gatorade. The sodium and the niacin is extremely important, okay? You need to make sure very much so that you stretch tonight, you stretch tomorrow, you take lots of fluids over the next 48 hours, or you will cramp up and it will not be pretty. Dismissed.